The law of activity. It says that action is the result of thought and part of a triad. Every thought produces an alchemical process in your consciousness and is the manifestation of motive, intent, or desire. This union of two is necessary for action and will ordain the karmic implications.